Welcome to this Solid Edge podcast, bringing you quick and easy tips and tricks from the experts. Face selection is a great way to save time and maintain associativity generating toolpaths, but sometimes using boundaries may be a better solution. Boundaries can be used to stop cutting in areas you don't want cutting to take place. Creating boundaries in CAM Express is simple and doesn't require you to chain the boundary elements, so elements selected don't have to touch each other. In this example, Jim Wright will show you how to create boundaries and when it's a better approach for defining a toolpath. Over to you, Jim.
I mentioned in a previous video that you rarely need to create a boundary in CAM Express. In this video, I'm going to show you one time when you might need to create one. I have an operation here that machines just a little bitty part of the overall mold that I'm machining. It machines these three stand-up ribs here. So for the operation, I chose as my cut area all of the faces of the ribs and the face that is below it. The problem that I see is when I replay the operation, I actually have a little bit more machining taking along this lower face than I really want. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a trim boundary to trim that area away. So I choose select or edit the trim boundary. I choose the trim type as curve boundary. The trim side is going to be anything on the outside of the boundary that I create. And for the plane, I'll just pick a manual plane and I'll say let's make it equal to the top of this surface here. Now, one of the great things about creating boundaries in CAM Express is the entities for the boundary do not need to chain. So I'll pick these boundaries. I'll just pick some edges here. Notice the edges I'm picking don't touch each other. They're not on the same surface. Have no alignment really whatsoever. But as soon as I pick four of those entities and I hit OK, I get a boundary that describes the area that I selected. Now I can generate the operation. And I have created an area of machining limited by the trim boundary.
Thanks for showing how to create a boundary and a great example of when they help. To learn more, go to Siemens.com/solid edge or call your local Solid Edge channel partner.